Nanda Kishore. Where you will manage that I should take Janma, but I should be there where? In the house of devotees, pure devotees. Brahma Janma Nahiya. I don't want to be Brahma or in Brahman school. Even not Brahma either. So, if Saranagati is there like this, his prarthana may be here, otherwise not. He will neglect. So, Krishna came. He came in the shape of Ram. He came in the form of Nrisimhadev, especially in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu form. And by his own life, they sold all these. So, if you want to be really pure devotee, then follow श्री भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर है, नवकृष्ण दास राधा कुंड तट कुंज कुटीर
Oh, come on in. Yeah.
Radha Kund, Shyam Kund, Giriraj, Govardhan, Banti, but all places. Peacock dancing, cuckoo singing, bumble bees, oh, clouds like Krishna. All flowers of all autumns, all seasons are in. So this is Vrindavan. A devotee creates a situation like this and he lives in Vrindavan. So you can do also like this. Always be situated in this Vrindavan, very pleasant. Try to forget all things. These are called Uddipan. Uddipan means? So, this is called bhajan. I have come to remind you that you should be like this. Wherever you can be, but be like this. Remember all these things. Also, what Janwar and what he explained. You should remember all this. Only a rush and rush is there. Ocean of rush is there. For this I came. Forget all these things.
Ajnana-simirandhasya jnanam-jantalakya Chaturunumilitam jena tasmai bancha kalpatarubhyasya Namo Mahabhadanyaya Krishna Prema Mane Gaurachena Gurave Gaurachandaya Rajachaya Krishnaya Krishna Bhaktaya Tarabhaktaya Tavai Vashmi Tavai Vashmi Najimani Tadadina Iti Pekhaya Raja Tanay Mamaka Millions of heart achin, Gandhas Salami, the Lord Feet of Mouth, Parma Rashtratam, Guru Path Padma, Om Vishnu Bhashishman, Bhakti Bhagavan, and also in the Lord Feet of Mouth. My Shiksha Guru, Om Vishnu Bhashishila Bhakti Vedam. Yesterday, Tasmat Gurum Prapadyeta Jigyasu Se Uttamam Shabde Parei Chani Sanatam Brahman Yushanam Tatra Bhagavatam Dharman Sikshet Guru Atma Daitapra Ambayanu Sitya Je Tushid Atma Dosa. The root of the bhajan, The backbone of bhajan is Guru Nishtha. Without Guru Nishtha and Atma Samarpan, fully, to unconditional surrender to Guru, you cannot begin your bhajan. Never and never. So, there are two kinds of Guru. Diksha Guru and Diksha. If Diksha Guru has given you all Siksha, beginning to end, what is bhajan, what is your aim and object, everything be satisfied. But anyhow, he could not complete, then Siksha Guru must be. But he is to be equal rank to Gurudev. But very rare. At the time of Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, who was equal in his own, any was?
No.
Then what to do for them? Or to young, elder? So, here Krishna is telling to Uddhava in 11th canto, Krishna himself, that Santime Guruvo Rajan Bahu Buddhas Buddha Pashrita Yato Buddhim Upadaya Mukto Atami Hatam Su. Diksha, if you are an accepted Diksha Guru, and if something is lacking, it may be that you took Diksha, and after Gurudev, disappeared. Or he has so many disciples. He told that you can accept him like Diksha. So, we take Siksha Guru. Siksha Guru also of two kinds, we will tell. Here, once a Dattatreya, he told to be a, what? No. Avatar Sambha. Saptavish Avatar, Dattatreya. He used to travel without anything, naked, naked, here, there. Where he is going? He himself. So, but he was always, I told you, study. Sometimes going and laughing himself. Sometimes rolling down, sometimes weeping bitterly and rolling down on the earth. His movement like anyone has been caught by cold. One day, Vasudeva Maharaj, Yadu Maharaj, met him. And then he asked, I cannot
understand
your moves. Why weeping? Why laughing? Why rolling down? Why you are doing? And you are very much heavy. Very, very heavy. Why can I see? In deep pranam and ask. Tadvidhi Panipatena Pariprasena Sevaya Upadeksana Te Jnani Jnanina Tattva Darshi. Go to Tattva Darshi. Tattva Darshi means? He knows everything. He can remove all your doubts. So go to Tattvadarshi, who has realized something, and then do pranam and surrender and serve and please him. And then pray something, ask me. If I am qualified, please answer in this way, not in challenging way. So Jadu did like so, and he asked, oh, you are very happy. I cannot understand your mood. So please tell me why you are traveling, and why you are happy, why you are laughing and waiting. Then he told, oh, I have done so many things. And from then, I have received so many instructions. And I follow. I have 24 gurus, Shiksha Guru, Prithivi, Earth, Vayu, Air, Water, Fire, Moon, Sun, Pigeon, Python, okay? Oh, Ocean, Little Bird, that is called Patanga. Sometimes like ants, when they have some wings. Madhuka. Elephant. Oh. Those who go to forest and take madhu from honey collectors in forest. Deers. Oh, fishes. A pingla nam. No. Prostitute, pingla. Kubar pakshi. Oh. Arhak means bala. One very baby of 1 year or half year or like that. Kumari, young girl, not married, married was to be done. Those who make arrows, then snakes, you know, makari,
a spider,
and fish, a very strong insect, who caught any carpenter. Yes. He cuts hooks of any insect and keeps in his and by his fear he becomes like from them. What are these things? In Srimad Bhagavatam, it has been given. So, Shiksha, instructions are of three kinds. Those who are actually sadhu, guru, Mahabhagavat, Vaishnava, by hearing their teachings, this is one kind. We should hear the teachings of Guru Vaishnava.
learn something from their character, how they do, how they sleep, how they do bhajan, how their behavior to others. You should learn all this. And something your own intelligence, what you are seeing here and there, you call learn. Here he is telling what he saw from nature, from water and everything. He took by his own intelligence something for bhajan. And we should also. We are very fortunate that anyhow you have taken birth in any devotee's family. If not, no harm. But sadhu sangha, especially guru and so many things. Also, Krishna has given intelligence. You are hearing Hari Katha from Krishna. But you will have to hear. What is the meaning of hear? Once any adhut came in the council of Vikramaditya and he challenged that anyone should give me answer. He has a skull. Human skull. And he kept on the table and tell who can tell that he was very intelligent or he was so foolish. Then anyone could not answer. Oh, I have wasted my time. Why I came to this conference? So many, all are foolish. But King Vikramadit, he told, oh, my one counselor is coming just now. He may answer. Don't be angry. And in the meantime, Kali Das, very intelligent he came. And he again put that question. And he took a like coconut candy or any. Yes, the crop from in. And he gave here. And it came here, came from here. Oh, he was foolish. So don't be foolish. Hearing here, going out. Be intelligent. If that will not go there and it will come here, then intelligent. So you should try to be intelligent. Now he is telling from where he has taken. What? Shiksha. Prithvi. From earth. Dhairya. Patience. Tolerance. And Sumata. Dirhata. Determination. And Kshama. Forgiveness. How? You can dig anything, anywhere. You can make a stool, urine, anywhere. You can dig something, earth and make houses and so many things. You can do anything you like. But always see. Can you do? Like yesterday I told, anyone beating you, he is doing so many nonsense things to you. And Kshama, forgiveness. This is the very extraordinary quality of a pure Vaishnava. If I am doing anything, nonsense, but he comes and forgiveness is one. I have seen
in my Guru Parampara, this petition to life. Oh, in earth there are so many mountains. Oh, we should learn something for upakar. Benefits for others. And also from trees. Parvat, the mountain, to give so many trees, so many herbs, water, so many things. But not for him. For others. Your life should be for others. You should be tolerant like vriksha. Tree. First, what are the quality in vriksha? Tree. His bark, his root, his leaves, his fruits, flowers, dry wood. Everything is for not anything. He never, if there is summer, no rain, nothing, and he is going to dry, even he will not tell, oh, give me water. So if Chaitanya says, Tamuji, you should be like that, free. And as mountains lives very loneliness, nirjan bar, only sadhusan. And that mountains in India, in Himalaya, in Vidhyachal, here and in Govardhan, oh, so many sadhus used to be. Because very silent and very favorable path by them. Now, air. What is the quality of air? For others. For others. If no air, we cannot survive a moment even. But she is always unassured, no detachment. She can take the fragrance and bad fragrance from here, there, bad and good. But after some time, so we should be detachment like here. And we should try to be like वायु निकट अनासक्त भावे प्राण धारण करवा शिक्षा लाभ दिया है। अनासक्त रूप में प्राण धारण करने की शिक्षा लाभ दिया है। क्या होगा? Don't be attached. Anybody. Attachment you should reserve for whom? Guru and, but not bogus Guru, otherwise they tell, oh, we should marry. Nowadays, so not the attachment to unqualified Guru, qualified Guru, that he can to take your heart and give it to Radha. Then, Akash, sky. Sky is everywhere, in our heart also, in our body also, everywhere. Empty place is called Akash, sky. Or Sangha, he is everywhere, but always detached from me. You should be like that. Jal, water. Purity, snigdhata. What is snigdha? If you take bath, your body will be snigdha. Refreshed like. And it will be pure. Be like water, pavitra, pure. Agni. Agni can, fire can, burns. Fire can burn stool. A good fragrance. Oh, so many, after death, our body is given to fire. But fire is always pure. So we should be like that. Always pure. Try to be pure, to do bhajan. And by bhajan it can be, purity can be, otherwise not. Anyone cannot be pure without bhajan. But sings songs we don't do by this purity. Not by yoga, tapasya and others. Only if you are remembering Krishna, his sweet pastime, any Vaishnava, like Rupa Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, Sarup Damodar Rara, of pure Chandra, moon, we see first, second moon, third moon, fourth moon, fifth, up to 15. Full moon. So, this is not true. There are not so many moons. Moon is one. If you go in this place, then you see that a full moon is always. It is covered with earth, and so gradually it sends 15 moons, but not 16. Don't sleep. Don't sleep. So, Atma has no janma, no birth, no death, nothing. But it seems that it has taken birth, but never. Like sun, he illuminates in everywhere, in so many various suns. this pond, that pond, here, there. But only one sun. So, Atma, always, like one, not so many. Like sun, oh, I told you, and various places, it thinks that, oh, sun is so many, but sun is one. So, Atma means here, Paramatma is not so many, but Jiva is also one. One Krishna. Who is this? Sudarshan. Where is Sudarshan? Oh. Where is Sudarshan? Come very soon.
What? भज मन भज मन शरण गुरु चरण कमल भज मन ओ भज मन भज अनुक्षण गुरु गुरु कृपा बिना नाही कोई गुरु गुरु कृपा बिना नाही ना कोई साधन बल ना कोई ना कोई साधन बल भज अनुक्षण गुरु चरण कमल भज भज मिलता नहीं ऐसा दुर्लभ जन्म मिलता नहीं ऐसा दुर्लभ जन्म ब्रह्म तहु हो किसी को मिलते हैं अहो भाग्य से किसी भक्तों के दर्शन भज मन भज अनुक्षण गुरु चरण कमल भज मन ओ भज कृष्ण कृपा की आनंद मूर्ति कृष्ण कृपा की आनंद मूर्ति दीन जन करुणा निदान भक्ति भाव प्रेम तीन प्रकाशत भक्ति तीन प्रकाशत श्री गुरु पति पावन श्री गुरु पति पावन
भज अनुमुख गुरु चरना कमल भज मन हो श्रुति स्मृति यार पुराण न माही तीनो स्पष्ट गुरु कृपा बिना नाही कोई
गुरु कृपा बिना
ना कोई साधन बल ना कोई साधन बल भज मन भज अनुखन गुरु चरना कमल भज मन हो भज जय गुरुदेवा जय गुरुदेवा जय गुरुदेवा जय गुरुदेवा
जय गुरुदेवा
जय गुरुदेवा जय गुरुदेवा जय गुरुदेवा जय गुरुदेवा जय प्रभु पदा जय प्रभु पदा जय प्रभु पदा जय प्रभु पदा जय
प्रभु
पदा जय गुरुदेवा जय गुरुदेवा जय गुरुदेवा जय गुरुदेवा
जय
Not being Python, but Shiksha Yusuf. Adhikar Vritti. By Praram. By our Purity Kanpas. Something coming and taking. Unasked. Without any order. Oh. Anything coming, he will do. He will let go here and there. So what you are obtaining something by your previous karma, you will be always satisfied by it. Not more and that. Not like that. Dhairya and santosh. Tolerance. Oh, he is very angry, hungry. But nothing is there. Oh, it may be that 1 month he could not have. Oh, he will not go here and then. Not attacking. But if anyone come, oh, he will take him. And he will be satisfied. So, you should try to be like that. Anything coming without so much effort, and it is bound to come. Must come. As suffering comes, this will not. Na tat prayaso kartavyo, that I will. Or your maintenance of life must be according to your power. So you should be satisfied. So happy. Like ocean, always happy. How you know happy? Oh, by coming, twice. And Gajan alone, very happy. He is laughing. But he is very deep, grave. Very good. You should be like. Not if ants bite you and you say, oh, what? No. Ant has bitten me. Ant has bitten me. Oh. Patanga. Having two new wings. Especially in India, I have seen in rainy season, if there is light, fire anywhere, at once they fly and they think that it is to be eaten. And blow them. So you should be careful that istri means here ladies, and for ladies, men, both. Don't go to fire. Always be careful. Then if you go, it means your intelligence has been finished and you will die. Madhukar means honey bee. What he does, he goes to each and very little essence he takes. But he does not collect this is this. If he collects, then he will be like Madhumakshika. Honey. Collector. If you are like honeybee collecting something so much that any hunter will come and take you in his claws and do that. Very good. So you should not collect something. Because at the date, what will be? Nothing. But in the meantime, if Descartes had known that you have so much wealth here today, you have brought $1,00,000 today in India, at once so many Descartes will go and kill you with your whole family and so be like Brahma, be. Collect
Like Madhupuri Bhiksha, Madhukari. Like this, Madhukari, Madhukar. In India, I have heard that some